amazing. Sasuke!
Well, well, I knew I'd have to go up against you eventually. Nothing's keeping me out of the final battle. Not even you, pal.
Please, idiot. I hardly have to lift a finger to beat you.
You think you're all that, huh? I'll wipe that smug grin right off your face. Time to battle!
You
begin fighting. Can you keep up with me?
Here I go!
No, you don't! Let me show you what I can do! So get serious!
Careful what you wish for.
Come show me, why don't you?
Oh my gosh! It's Sasuke!
Ino!
Stay away from him, Ino Pig! He's mine!
Not you too!
Come on, Sasuke! Go for it! Beat Naruto to a pulp! Yeah, he should be a walk in the park for you, Sasuke!
I can't fight with all this distraction. Let's do this later.
Sasuke, wait for me!
Boy, I'm feeling awfully depressed all of a sudden. No! Wow, the final round is over.
Alright, the final round has come to a close. And for the final participants...
My knees are shaking.
The first contender who accumulated more points than anyone else is Jounin Kakashi Hatake.
Kakashi-sensei, dang, I feel so robbed. But Kakashi-sensei really is awesome!
And for the second contender... I never dreamed he would make it. Kakashi's opponent will be... genin Naruto Uzumaki! It's you!
What?! Me?! Me?! Are you serious?!
Come on up here, Naruto.
Sure!
Showdown.
Yes, I really made it!
The battle will take place tomorrow at the Chuunin Exam Stadium. This is the final battle of our tournament. So, let's make it a day to remember!
Night. But I don't even care about that right now. I mean, I totally made it to the final battle. Yeah, I feel like I can take on the world now. I'll win this thing no matter what. All right, time to get over to the Chuunin Exam Stadium. Here we go.
I never thought that punk would make it this far.
There's no way we can win that tournament.
Nah, not a chance. His opponent's too good.
The time has come for the final battle of the Leaf Village's Battle Royale to begin! Our first finalist, Naruto Uzumaki. And his opponent, Kakashi Hatake.
Didn't think I'd see you here in a million years.
You weaseled your way out of combat last time, but you're mine now! Where do you get a load of my mad skills? Huh? Did you say something?
No. It was nothing.
This will decide the champion. We're all expecting an intense battle today.
Ha! Intense is what I do best!
And now it's time for the final showdown of our battle royale to begin!
You!
Begin fighting!
Isn't over yet.
A shadow clone?
Well now, think you're about ready to give in?
No, I can't lose.
Naruto! You've still got some fight left in you! Keep going!
Iruka-sensei!
Right! You can still win this!
Show me some spirit!
Fight to win, Naruto! Give him a 16-hit combo!
This is no time to lay around! Get up and fight!
Chia! Naruto! Show me that fighting spirit!
Everyone... You're right. I can. I can still win this!
Fighting.
Do you have a regulation in mind for the Leaf Village?
Oh, yeah.
What would you like the regulation to be?
Well, my regulation is to switch places with you, Grandma. I want to be the new Hokage.
I had a feeling that's where this was headed. But obviously, you can't just switch places with me to become the new Hokage. That would majorly affect the Hidden Leap Village, not to mention the world at large.
What?
Well, I understand your disappointment. I suppose being Hokage for a week or so. How about it? Will that do?
You bet! Reach me! I just want to know what it's like to be the Hokage! Sakura will see me in a whole different light!
Right! The Leaf Village All-Out Battle Royale is officially over!
Right, that's all for today. He's in kind of a tough spot these days, filling in as Hokage.
What do you mean?
Well, things are basically turning out as I expected.
Huh?
This needs your stamp of approval as well, Acting Hokage. I'm afraid not.
What do you mean?
I have a direct order from Lady Tsunade herself. Not to quit till the week is up.
She said that? Hey, what on earth is she up to now anyway?
Lady Tsunade? Well, she...
I never thought I'd be able to forget my worries as Hokage and just relax.
Yeah, you said it.
And it's all thanks to Naruto.
Yeah, you said it.
At this rate, I wouldn't mind switching places for a month.
Yeah, you said it.
This must be heaven.
No way! This can't be how it ends! Come on, Grandma! It just ain't fair!